All right, hello everybody and welcome back. I am casasplays and today we are starting Assassin's Creed 2. We're continuing the playthrough of the series. We literally just finished Assassin's Creed 1 a few minutes ago. And yeah, that's pretty much where we're at. If you do enjoy this stream, definitely leave a like, or if you're watching the VOD, leave a like. Really helps me out. For now, let's go ahead and create a new profile and jump right into this, I guess. Apparently it picks up right where Assassin's Creed 1 ended.
My name is Desmond Miles. I'm a prisoner of war. A war I never knew existed. Waged by two groups I never thought were real. Templars and assassins. The Animus showed me the truth. The things I've seen, the things I've been. 1,000 years of history flowing through my veins, brought to life by this machine. They're using it, using me to search for something. Call it the Apple. It's an artifact, one of many so-called pieces of Eden. The Templars collect them. It's how they stay in power. And if the Templars get their hands on another one, everything will change. They want to make us all their slaves. When they first brought me here, I was afraid of what would happen if I tried to fight back. Now I'm afraid of what will happen if I don't. But I can't do it alone. And maybe I don't have to. I met someone. Her name is Lucy. I think she's on my side. But she's gone now. She was taken away by that bastard Warren Vidic and his Templar masters. I don't know what will happen to her. Or what'll happen to me. All I know is I need to get out of here. And I need to do it soon. My name is Desmond Miles. And this is my story.
Right into it. This is exactly where Assassin's Creed 1 ends. Where he wakes up and sees this. Pretty crazy. Let's go. Hey, what's up, Soldier Pat? All right, let's do it.
We have to go.
Lucy, where have you been? Why did they...
Now.
Already, look at that upgrade in graphics and everything. I will say his neck looks a little funny. But that's all right.
Desmond?
She also has a new outfit.
Get in.
What's with the blood? Are you okay?
Look. We have maybe 10 minutes, maybe, before they figure out what I've done. If we're not out of here and on the road before then...
Wait, we're leaving?
Desmond, I promise I'll answer all of your questions later. But right now, I need you to just shut up and do what I say. So please, get in the Animus.
All right.
Hurry up, Desmond.
Wait, really?
We're running out of time.
Wait, what the heck? He does. She had to have put a prosthetic on. Right? I mean, that's the only thing that could... They even showed it in the beginning. During the recap. Subject 17, Desmond Miles. Subject 16, Confidential. Memory match found.
Spingi! Spingi! Di nuovo! Sì, sì, brava! It is a boy!
Oh, my love. Mi dispiace. I was at the bank when they told me. Did I miss it? Am I too late?
Give him here.
Giovanni.
Shh, my love. It will be all right. Tu sei un auditore. Sei un combattente. Perciò, combatti.
What's the button to move the legs? Dude, what's the button to move the legs? Space, there it is.
Listen to him.
Got it.
A fine set of lungs.
And what shall we call him, my love?
Ezio. Ezio Auditore da Firenze.
Get up. Let's go.
Yeah, well, I'm what gonna an intro. Need a second.
There isn't time, Desmond. We have to leave.
So they did that to take, like, whatever memory he has.
Really getting out of here, huh? Sturgo's got some fucked up interior decorators.
Damn, we go straight to escaping.
Stay close.
Hey! You're not supposed to be up here! Open this door!
I'm calling it in.
We have a breach in the research wing. I repeat, there's been a breach in the research wing.
Nice walls. Requesting... Nancy.
There they are! Don't let them get away! Holy shit! Look at this place.
What about the cameras?
I rigged them to loop old footage. How do you think I managed to hide all your nighttime snooping from Abstergo?
You're good.
So I've been told. But they're on to us now. We need to hurry. Careful. We need to get to that elevator on the other side of the room. Follow my lead, but keep an eye out for security. I'd rather avoid a fight.
Going too fast, my jokes aren't hitting yet. When you're 5 minutes past the joke. It was glass. What, from earlier?
Is that an Animus?
Look at all these little cuticles.
What the? How many of them are there?
Careful.
Is it Animuses? Animi?
Animi?
What do you think, Lucy? Lucy, what do they need with all of them?
Desmond.
Fuck. 251.
I thought this card would work. It must be on a separate system, and I don't have the code.
Wait.
How did you do that?
I don't know.
Let's go.
Why didn't she just say I could see the buttons that were pressed?
What was that in the Animus? Subject 16? Ezio Audi? Audi something?
Ezio Audi?
All along. That's why we need to get out of here. Vidic and the Templars, they're only part of the problem.
What do you mean?
I'll explain when we get there.
Get where?
Here we go. Bring it on, boys. Get wrecked. Alright, let's get out of here. Let's skedaddle. Oh, she's got a car?
Get in.
You're joking.
It's for your own protection.
Oh, man.
We're almost there.
Thanks for that. It was great. You'd shove him in the trunk, bouncing around. Love
this
it.
Way.
So, gonna tell me what's going on now?
There was a reason for the escape, Desmond.
Figures.
We need your help.
For what? Another treasure hunt through time?
Abstergo's gonna replace their Apple of Eden. The map your ancestor found guarantees it. The other assassins, they'll do what they can, where they can, but...
What? What is it?
This game actually has subtitles this time, too.
The Templars are too powerful. And every day, more of us die.
I still don't see how I fit into things.
We're going to train you. Turn you into one of us.
What? No. No, you've seen me in action. I'm no good at this. And even if I was, it would take months. Years, even.
No. Not with the Animus. Not with the bleeding effect.
But I'm just one guy.
Sometimes, that's all you need.
So that's why you found him. My ancestor. What was his name? Ezio?
If you can follow in his footsteps, you'll learn everything he did, just like he did. Years of training, absorbed in a matter of days.
You broke me out of Abstergo and brought me here just to make me an assassin?
Look, there's more to it than that, but it'll have to wait.
Yeah, I think that is the first time they mentioned the bleeding effect.
All right, I'm in. Tell me what you need.
Really? You're sure?
I thought you'd be happy about this.
Sorry, I'm just a little surprised. I spent the whole ride over here figuring out how I was gonna convince you to do this.
Save it. After what those Templar bastards put me through, I'm ready, willing, and able.
Thank you.
Lucy! You made it. God, it's been so long. 7 years. Can
Desmond
you believe
isn't confused
it?
By that.
Indeed. Welcome back.
So
this must
it,
be the same. Infamous Subject 17. Desmond Miles, was it?
Who are you?
I'm sorry, where are my manners? I'm Sean Hastings. This is Rebecca Crane.
Nice to meet you, Desmond.
Right, well, it's been lovely chatting, but if you don't mind, Desmond, it's best we get straight to work. Time is precious. Doubly so these days.
We've got everything set up and ready, Lucy. Just say the word and we'll get going.
Here, I brought you something. A parting gift from Abstergo.
Whoa! The memory core! This is amazing! With their data, things are gonna go a lot faster. I'll get to work on merging the code.
Oh. Oh no. No, we're good. My mouse just went over to the other screen. we're good. I had to close out my Mouse Without Borders thing. Alright, so I guess, here, let's talk to her first. Professional streamer.
Hey, listen. I just wanted to say thank you, and that I'm sorry.
Sorry?
Yeah, you know, before. Everything at Abstergo. It was just... I wasn't ready.
It's okay.
No. Going through all that, knowing that the Templars still exist, what they're planning...
What's done is done, Desmond. You're here now, and that's what matters.
Lucy, I've been seeing things. Symbols in my bedroom. The code on the keypad. Just like Altair.
It's from the bleeding effect. You're taking on more than your ancestors' memories. You're taking on their skills, too. In this case, Eagle Vision.
Skills?
You're more receptive now. So if all goes well, everything Ezio learns in the Animus, you'll learn too.
You really think this will work? That I'll become an assassin?
You already are an assassin. You'll just be better at it.
Yeah, hopefully much better at it. I mean, seriously, I saw the tapes from Abstergo. You didn't even try and escape.
What a dick.
Sorry, Desmond. I've got some stuff to take care of. We can talk more later.
Alright, Sean. What do you have to say, huh?
What's all this stuff for?
This stuff, Desmond. Oh, this stuff is nothing special, really, this stuff. It's just the stuff that keeps our entire operation from falling apart, really. It requires a great deal of concentration to keep it all moving, so you'll forgive me if I don't have time to play meet and greet.
Sean's in charge of maintaining our knowledge archives. It's like a digital library. He'll be riding shotgun with me while you're in the Animus. So if you come across anything of note, people, places, events, etc., he'll create database entries you can consult for additional information.
Yeah, it's not just databases, though. I also provide tactical support for the other assassins. You know, Desmond, the ones who are out there, actually doing stuff, risking their lives, little things like that.
You know what's crazy? I know there's like, kind of pretty obvious, but like, Assassin's Creed is literally just like another version of the
Hello,
Matrix.
Hello, Desmond. Go away.
Like, we have a real-world problem happening. And we're going to the past, or like to an artificial world
hey, Desmond,
to find answers.
Just wondering what your role is in all this.
I take care of Baby. It's my job to
Pretty
keep her
cool.
up and running.
Baby? You mean the Animus?
Actually, I prefer Animus 2.0 since
yeah, I think it's just
twice as awesome
when you
as
first
anything
meet
you'll
him.
Find at Abstergo.
He is one.
The Templars might have deeper pockets than us, but they've got no ambition, no passion, no competitive edge. That's why, even with all their resources, anything they can do, I can do better. Faster, too. Anyway,
I'm sorry,
take a
she looks
when you're
like
ready,
a typical
and we can get started. I just need to make
Sims
a few
character.
More adjustments.
Like, I feel like she would walk up to my door and knock on the door in Sims and be like, wait, hey, and just walk in and then start eating all my food in the fridge.
So how does this work?
It's new for you.
Deep breath.
Ah! Oh, what are you, a tiny child?
Sean!
Well.
Here we go.
Drown in the pool when you take the ladder away. Or drop the mac and cheese and set the house on fire. Action completed. Literally just Sims things.
Insieme per la vittoria!
Insieme!
Insieme! Silenzio, my friends! Silenzio! Grazie. Do you know what brings us here tonight? Honor. Viere de Pazzi slanders my family's name and forces his own miseries upon us. If we...
Enough of your nonsense, Grullo!
Buonasera, Viera. We were just talking about you. I'm surprised to see you here. I thought the Pazzi hired others to do their dirty work.
It's your family that cries for guards when there's trouble, Gottardo. Afraid to handle things yourself?
Your sister seemed quite satisfied with the handling I gave her earlier.
Uccidetelo!
Kill him. Boys will be boys. Okay, so it's same controls as before, pretty much. Okay, Ezio. Kick him while he's down.
Hey! Behind you!
Federico! What are you doing here?
I wanted to see if baby brother had finally learned how to fight.
And?
You have style. But endurance is what counts. Let's see how many of them you can ruin before they get the best of you.
Shall we die?
Hey, let go of me.
Oh, God.
Fall back! Fall back!
Hold on.
What? We've almost won this.
Your lip.
Just a scratch.
Let the doctor decide.
It's not necessary. Besides, I've no money for this doctor of yours.
Wasted it on women and wine, huh?
I'd hardly call it wasted. Lend me some florins, then. Or have you done the same?
Search them. There's bound to be something in their pockets.
Ah, the looting. Here we go. Loot 200 florins. Oh, God. A lot. Only got 42 so far. 57. Who's got all the money? Oh, there we go. 100. Getting there. Getting there.
Va bene.
339.
Let's get out of here before the guards arrive.
Well, let me. Oh. Can't search anymore. Oh, wait, they are letting me search more. Next available memory is shown on your mini map.
Hurry, Ezio. The sooner we're done with the doctor, the sooner we can sleep.
You should see the other guy. Okay, yeah, it's literally is the same controls as before.
What got into him?
Oh, whoops.
Sick and wounded.
Ben trovato, doctor.
Fratelli auditori, why am I not surprised? You've made quite a mess of yourself, young man.
It's nothing, really.
You must help him. That pretty face is his only asset.
Fottiti.
There we are. Now get out of here.
Grazie.
This way. Of course. Quite a night.
Indeed. I only wish they were all as much fun. Oh, wait. They are.
We should head home, Ezio. Father's sure to be wondering where we've gone.
Yes. And I'd rather avoid a lecture.
Up for a little race, then?
To where?
Roof of that church.
Very well.
On the count of three. Uno, due, tre.
Baby brother still has much to learn.
I almost feel bad about this.
Yo, get wrecked.
No shame in failure, bro.
Come on, then. This way.
Actually,
where are you going?
You'll see. It is a good life we lead, brother.
The best may never change.
That music, though, and hopefully it's not copywritten music.
All right. Enough of that. We really should head home. Let's go.
Wait.
What? Ezio, let Christina sleep.
There will be time enough for that. Later.
Oh, boy. Pay a surprise visit to the beautiful Christina Vespucci. Can I not? Ah, there we go.
So it's Vieri. I better hide. Keep looking! He couldn't have gotten far!
Social status icons identify the levels of danger and position of enemies.
Christina! Christina!
I would have to.
Who's that? Me!
Oh! Ezio! I should have known!
May I come in?
Fine. But only for a minute.
A minute is all I need.
Indeed.
Wait. That came out wrong. Come here.
Oh, it's you.
Oh no, I missed up. Wait, I missed it. It did it anyways. I don't know which one that is. It's doing it anyways. Look away, chat. Where's the interaction?
Christina! Christina! Hey, your tutor will be here soon. Come, my daughter. Is it really so terrible that... Figlio d'un cane! What is this?
Perdonate, messere! Chiedo venia!
I'll kill you!
No, no. That's not necessary.
Guards! Guards! Voglio la sua testa! Now!
I guess I missed
really
the...
There's really no need for violence.
Oh, God.
You have me confused with someone else. She needed some help with some things. I'm mostly innocent. I've lost sight of you.
Is there a setting that, oh my god, my, jeez, this thing's so quick. Stats maybe, HUD. Does this game have a lot of quick time events? I forget. Action camera frequency, subtitles, brightness, volume. Okay, we're good there. Can I actually climb? I mean, we're right here, so. It might, but it doesn't have an accessibility function yet. It's definitely too early for all that. It is honestly, it's really cool seeing how much accessibility a lot of games have nowadays. Like, my favorite thing is the games that add the option to press and hold the button instead of tapping it a million times. Just to play it. But there's other good accessibility stuff out there too.
Is something wrong?
Do you think me blind and deaf, son? I know all about your fight with Vieri di Pazzi last night, and then this little visit to Christina. Your behavior is unacceptable. It reminds me of myself when I was your age. I assume these misadventures won't interfere with your work today.
No, padre. Avete la mia parola.
I've prepared some documents here for Lorenzo Di Medici to review. I need them delivered to him.
With haste, father.
Return to me when it's done.
What if I declined it? No, I will not, father. Oh, dude, I forgot. This game's a full-on, like, RPG, honestly. Because you can do you can upgrade stuff. You can change your clothing gear. The young man? Oh.
Remember, it is only
where am I head?
Until someone breaks a leg.
Up here? Oh, it's down here.
Hello. Ah, Ezio. Ben trovato. How are you?
Come sempre. I have a letter for Messer Lorenzo.
I'll see that he receives it when he returns.
Returns?
They've gone to Villa Careggi, I'm afraid. And not expected back for at least another day.
I'll let my father know.
Okay. I don't know what it is, but it honestly feels great playing this game on a mouse and keyboard. Especially as someone who's always come up playing Assassin's Creed games as with a controller until the latest ones. I do feel like I have more control of the characters. It's a little weird getting used to it at first, but then like once you do, it's really not that bad. Especially if you use the camera for like where you're running. Oof. A close one.
Keep up the good work.
Biscero.
You worry too much, Giovanni. Francesco di Pazzi is in prison. The threat is ended. Hello, son. You remember my friend Uber?
Good morning, Gonfaloniere Alberti.
To you as well, young man.
I trust you delivered the message.
Si, padre, but it seems Lorenzo is out of town.
I did not anticipate this.
What does it matter? So you wait another day or two.
Listen, your mother and sister have been looking for you. I'll need you again in a little while, but for now, See if you can't help them.
Are you sure?
Yes, now if you'll excuse us.
Good to see you, Ezio.
Courier's assignment unlocked. How do we know what's the main mission? Are all these? Memory start, memory start, memory start. Why is the frame rate is like very low in the menu? Claudia.
Hey, Claudia. How are you?
Bene.
Claudia.
You shouldn't keep things from me.
Mario.
It's Lucio.
What of him?
I think he's been unfaithful.
Who told you this?
The other girls. I thought they were my
Where
friends.
Where is he?
Harpies. You're better off without them.
I loved him.
No, Claudia. You only thought you did.
He should suffer for what he's done.
Wait here. I'll go have a word with him.
Carne! Carne fresca!
I loved him! He should suffer! Not much has changed in 2022. Good landing.
Another cell sword, huh?
Duccio! It's beautiful!
Nothing but the best for you, amore mio.
But what of Claudia? I thought you'd been promised to her.
The father said I could do much better than an auditore.
Oh boy.
Ah! Birbante! Come, let us walk a bit.
What?
Oh, God.
I had something else in mind.
Oh, Duccio.
Hey, Lurido Porco.
Ezio, my friend. Ah, ma che ti piglia?
You insult my sister, parading around with this puttana.
What are you talking about?
I saw the gift you gave her. Or the things you said.
Maybe your sister shouldn't be so stingy with her virtù.
You broke her heart.
Ha! And now I'm going to break your face. You auditore is all talk to me. But when it comes time for action, ha!
You'll regret ever opening your mouth.
I could have taught your sister a great many things. She's lucky to have had someone
Teach her
like
this.
Me.
Bastardo!
Teach her this, and this, and this.
Hai intenzione di startene l'impalato?
Basta, mi arrendo.
Stay away from my sister.
There we go. Okay, so I have to be more ready because there are a lot of quick time events, which I forgot about. Keep my sister's name out your mouth.
Break something, the idiot. Ride bene chi ride ultimo.
The idiot.
Hey, Ezio!
Ezio?
Petruccio. Petruccio.
Petruccio.
I want those feathers.
What for?
It's a secret.
If I get them for you.
Secret?
Will you go back inside?
Yes, I promise.
God, this... That face is like... It's kind of scary. Those eyes, literally. Oh no. Let me just take a seat here. Nice. I need to relax for a second.
Grazie, brother.
You still haven't told me why you want these.
I will, in time.
You gonna collect all the feathers? Yeah. Okay.
Buongiorno, Ezio.
Buongiorno,
I'll collect all the feathers when I hit 10,000 subscribers on YouTube.
And you?
That's what I'll do.
Still recovering from last night?
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Of course not. Anyway, I have an errand to run. I'd like you to join me. Come. It's not far from here.
I don't remember that. I just have 4,000. No, wait.
I know about your fight with Vieri.
What fight?
6,700 more subscribers to go.
Let's not play this game.
He spoke ill of us. I could not allow him to continue.
I'm sure he's having a hard
time.
Hey,
I'll start doing like 100% and things like that if this turned into a full-time thing eventually.
Many things.
You know, 10 years down the line.
None of them good. But even I never suspected he'd be capable of murder.
Whether you get him 1 year or 10.
I imagine there will be a trial.
Will father speak at it?
He'll have to. He's the one with the evidence.
That's two things I would do.
I wish there was another way.
You've nothing to fear. Everyone wants justice done. It is an unfortunate state of affairs, but it will pass.
If it became a full-time thing, I would, number one, do more side content and also do more like collectibles in certain games. And number two, up the difficulty more. I play more games on normal or hard difficulties if I was doing things. Most likely not like extra hard or like the hardest, but I would play more games on more difficult settings.
Hello, Leonardo.
Madonna Maria.
This is my son, Ezio.
Molto onorato. L'onore è mio. Let me go and fetch the paintings. I'll be right back.
He's very talented.
Immagino.
Self-expression is vital to understanding and enjoying life. You should find an outlet.
I have plenty of outlets.
I meant besides vaginas.
Mother.
Back to your house, then.
Si. Ezio, help Leonardo, will you?
Leonardo DiCaprio? I love that guy. Hey, pick up object. I'm trying to pick it up.
What do you do?
He's been working for his father.
Ah, you're to be a banker.
For now. And you, Art, was it?
truth be told, it's been difficult for me to settle. Painting is nice, but I often feel like my work lacks, I don't know, a purpose. Does that make sense? I'd rather contribute more practically, more directly. Architecture, perhaps, or anatomy. I'm not content merely to
capture. It deserves an Oscar for this. I was like, wait, what?
Oh, Leonardo.
But I get
it. I have no doubt you'll go on to
it. Took me a second.
Vi ringrazio, Madonna. That's kind of you.
It was my own joke, too, kind of. Going too fast. Drop it.
Thank you for your help, son. Don't let me keep you from your other duties.
It was nice to meet you, Ezio. I hope our paths cross again.
Anch'io.
Anch'io.
Ezio, come in, son.
It's crazy, Ezio was just living a normal life, man.
Mine in the city. I also need you to retrieve a message for me from a pigeon coop not too far from here.
Va bene. I'll get it done.
Come back here when you're finished. There are some things we need to discuss. And please, my son, stay out of trouble.
I will do my best. Special delivery. What's the closest one? I'm trying to open up the map. There's one right here. Might be on the roof.
I have a delivery from
Giovanni Alatore?
Yes.
Were you followed?
No. Why would I be followed?
Give me the package. Tell your father that they're moving tonight. He should as well.
Who's moving? What's going on here? Wait! Come back! Explain yourself!
Wait, come back. What do you mean? Whoops. Wait, he actually is up there. Complete hold to use a contextual camera.
The short supply of wheat from this year's harvest has pushed the price up 6 florins per hundredweight, and the Arno has again flooded near Castel Sant'Arno.
6 florins is more. What the heck, man? I need to see if there's any Ubisoft rewards for this game.
Giovanni's kid?
No, idiota. He just happens to look exactly like the man.
Give it here. Don't worry, boy. We're not contagious. At least I'm not.
XW. Special delivery. I always run down this alley. Every time.
Cavoli, rape, cipolle! È tutto buono!
Father? Federico?
Serezio! Thank God!
What happened? Where is everyone?
Dodge.
They took your father and brothers to the Palazzo della Signoria. To prison.
And my mother. My sister.
Ezio.
Claudia. Are you all right?
Yes, but mother... She's in shock. They... When she resisted...
It's not safe here. Is there some place you can take them?
Yes. Yes! To my sisters.
Good. Do that. In the meantime, I'll go see my father.
Be careful, Messer Ezio. The guards were looking for you as well.
What, the mother being in... Never realized why she was in shock? Yeah. I think I kind of remember. I think... I can't remember, but they might mention... something like later on, but yeah, I forgot about that too.
All merchants trading in unconverted women will not be looking for trouble.
It's crazy how she like full on goes into shock. It's like just can't like function.
What have I seen him before?
Hey, what's what's the matter? Oh, I'm walking here. Oh God. Hold on, boys. Let me just run away. Yeah, let's go up this way. Here we go. Well, I didn't mean to go up that way, but that works. Sure. Dun, 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 dun. This music reminds me of Mass Effect for whatever reason.
Ezio! Father! What's happened?
Took a bit of a beating, but I'm alright. What of your mother and sister?
Safe now.
Aneta took them.
Yes. Wait. You knew this would happen?
Not the way it did, and not this soon. Doesn't matter now.
What do you mean? Explain!
There's no time. Listen closely. Return to the house. In my office is a hidden door. Use your talent to find it. Beyond lies a chest. Take everything you find inside. Much of it may seem strange to you, but all of it is important. Do you understand?
Yes.
Good. Among the contents is a letter, and with it some documents. I need you to take these documents to Mr. Roberto. He was with me in the office this morning.
The Gonfaloniere, I remember. Now please, tell me what's happening. Are the pazzi behind this? There was a note for you at the pigeon. It said, go, Ezio. Go now.
Normandy music? Yeah, I see that. Alright, since we're right here... Crap. I should have grabbed the, jump point first. See if I still can. Yeah, it looks like we should be able to. Climbing. Does he climb? faster? I hold that. I can't tell. Synchronize. Nice. Wow, 2 out of 73 viewpoints. Crazy. City Guard is recruiting volunteers for the road patrols in City Reserve. I'm excited to play Brotherhood and Revelations after this one. It's been so long since I played those. And I really don't remember much. Like, I played this one a few years ago. And I don't remember much of it, but Revelations and Brotherhood, it's been such a long time. I don't think I've ever replayed those games. I remember really liking Brotherhood too, and Revelations too, honestly.
Father said there was a door here.
Found it. Here it is.
Roberto.
Beautiful. Oh no.
Traditore! Hey, what's with the swords? Aren't you supposed to arrest me?
No.
It's the guy from Fortnite.
What do you want then?
For you to die.
Well, it's not going to happen.
Press sword to select your sword. Ah, yeah, thanks, bro. Thanks for, being descriptive. This game copied Fortnite. It's funny, because is he still in the shop? I don't even know. So I went from checking the shop every day and logging in to not even touching it since then. Like 2 days before it even came out. Yeah, I don't think so. Yeah, that's alright. I got Batman. And the Killing Joker. Or the Killing Batman Who Laughs, I mean. So that's good. For now. I'm anonymous to interact.
Oh, there he is! Figlio di puttana!
Assassino!
Ezio Auditore? What are you doing here at this hour? Wait, child. Take a breath. Collect your thoughts.
My father and brothers have been imprisoned. I was told to bring you this.
I see now. It's a misunderstanding, Ezio. I'll clear everything up.
How?
The documents you've given me contain evidence of a conspiracy against your family and against the city. I'll present these papers at their hearing in the morning, and they'll be released.
Thank you, Signore.
Of course, my child. Do you need a place to stay? You're more than welcome here.
No, grazie. I'll meet you at the piazza.
Don't worry, Ezio. Everything is going to be fine.
Oh no. Oh no, no, no. No, no, no. Assassin robes acquired.
Holy focaccia! What on earth is he up to?
This music literally makes me think of so much of Mass Effect. I wonder if it's like the same composer or something. Nope, different composers. Huh. It's interesting because it has like that. That like sci-fi sound to it in a way. Price.
No fancy prices.
All who need aid are welcome here. What a price.
Fradonato wishes to remind all earnest Christians.
That gym today? Nah, I'm gonna chill. Tomorrow night.
Offerings can be brought directly.
Because otherwise I'd be getting off right now. But I'm gonna go for like, it's only an hour, so I'm gonna go for a little bit longer.
Giovanni Auditore, you and your accomplices stand accused of the crime of treason. Have you any evidence to counter this charge?
Yes, the documents that were delivered to you last night.
I'm afraid I know nothing of these documents.
He's lying!
Need to get closer.
In the absence of any compelling evidence to the contrary, I am bound to pronounce you guilty. You and your collaborators are hereby sentenced to death.
You are a traitor, Roberto, and one of them. You may take our lives this day, but we will have yours in return, I swear! We will! Father!
There! Grab the boy! He's one of them!
I'll kill you for what you've done!
Guards! Arrest him!
Oh god, the big boy. Oh Jesus, I forgot about these guys.
Better run, boy. Fast!
Now!
Run, boy. I'm running! Memory synced. Sequence one complete. So uncivilized. I know, man. R.I.P. Republica.
I've got a little request for Orientia. You. I've identified several strange markings that I've discovered right across Renaissance Italy. Now, I don't know what they're doing there, but I want you to help me find out. Heartless. Rebecca has marked their general location in the database with an eye icon, and she's made them glow as well. Keep an eye out.
Serezio, thank God. I've been looking everywhere for you.
Does she have a lazy eye?
I couldn't stop them, Annetta. I tried, I swear. But there were so many guards.
Please, come with me. We need to get you off the streets.
What of my mother and sister?
They're safe. I'll bring you to them.
No. It's too dangerous for us to travel together. Tell me where to go and I'll meet you there.
My sister's house. Just north of the Duomo.
I'm on my way.
All right, I forgot about the whole like high alert thing being notorious. Use the SSI to anticipate their reaction. Where is that? Oh, wow. I'm gonna try climbing this. Maybe not. It went full Dragon Ball Z running there for a second. Wait, Naruto? Wait, what? Where is he from? What that color do you think he's? Oh, Naruto running?
Where do you think he's from?
Did he? Like when he jumped off the building? Really?
That's a funny getup.
When running on a ledge, I didn't see that. The heck?
There's one of the symbols. What does it mean? It must be there for a reason. Can you take a closer look? Hey, try using eagle vision. I've got all day.
Where? What's this thing? Oh, is it that? Jeez. Rebecca.
Wait, that's not possible. This can't be. Hold on. That's computer code. Let me compile it. Oh, shit. It's an encrypted file.
Upload it to my computer. I'm a master at decryption.
Yeah, I can't. It's only compatible with the Animus itself.
Upload it to Desmond, then. I believe this.
Hello, this is... They call me Subject 16. Listen, I don't have much time. There's something I have to show you. We have been lied to this whole time. Everything we know, everything we've been brought up
That's
to believe...
Good,
it's wrong. Okay, I've uploaded the evidence, the file that proves it all. But I've split it into 20 pieces and locked each with a code. Can't be too careful. Queen Isabella. No, not her. What century is it? Never mind. I've hidden the code to the first file inside this program. Find it. Find them all. And along the way, you'll begin to see the truth.
What the heck? How did this get inside our Animus?
Oh, the memory core. We transferred 16's memory data from Abstergo into the Animus 2.0. He must have hacked the machine when Vidic left him alone between sessions.
Oh, hold on, wait a second. The signs on the walls in Abstergo, the ones written in blood, those were clues. He was telling us to look for them inside the Animus.
Five of these have core similarity, and you'll begin to see. I don't know. Pick them out and you'll begin to see. Oh, the apples? Maybe? No. One, two. I don't know. I'm not gonna it's gonna take too long. Whatever. It's an extra, like, thing anyways. Oops, my bad. Alright, go ahead and walk away from that.
I think we have the wrong building.
No, this is it.
It is a pleasure to make your acquaintance, Messer Ezio. Annetta speaks quite highly of you. I can see why.
I appreciate the kind words, Madonna.
Ti prego, call me Paola.
Thank you for offering your home to my family, Paola.
It was the least I could do. You must be tired. Perhaps you'd...
No, grazie. I can't stay.
Why? Where are you going?
To kill Uberto Alberti.
I understand your desire for vengeance. But the Gonfaloniere is a powerful man. You are not a killer, Ezio.
Spare me the lecture.
But I can make you one.
And why are you going to teach me how to kill?
I'm not. I'm going to teach you how to survive. Come. Discretion is paramount in my profession. We must walk the streets freely, seen but unseen. You two must learn to blend like us. And become one with the city's crowds. My girls will show you how. We'll take good care of you.
Oh, dude, I forgot that you can just. Psh, psh, let me just take money.
Help! Someone stole my purse!
I supposed to stay with her?
They better not be looking for trouble. Where is that one?
All we need now are some sunglasses and a black baseball cap, and we'd be basically purely invisible, even outside of the crowds. Those dresses don't have pockets. Oh. Following her lead. Ah, and we're back.
Bene. Now that you've learned to blend, I'll show you how to use it for more than just moving around. Let's teach you how to steal.
Walk into someone and steal from them.
Once you've stolen from someone, Ezio, you mustn't linger.
Help! Somebody stop!
Just an honest man's work.
You can go now, girls.
Oh, do we have to?
So innocent.
He's cute.
Now that you have learned how to approach the enemy, we need to find you a suitable weapon.
What would you have me use?
Ah, but you already have the answer.
Hey, my father's blade and bracer. How did you get them?
By using the same skills I've just taught you.
It's not exactly in working condition.
I assume you're familiar with Leonardo da Vinci.
Si. But how does a painter factor into this?
He's far more than that. Bring him the pieces. You'll see.
Before I go, one last question, if I may.
Of course.
Why have you given your aid so readily to me, a stranger?
I too know betrayal.
Oof. Hiring groups. Let me see if I can get up here and grab this.
I'm so sorry.
She actually just spilled hot water on her arm. Which makes a big deal about it. I was betrayed by the bot. Never trust anyone, especially inanimate objects. Where are we going again?
Laggiù, stop! After him, ragazzi!
Oh boy. I don't know. It just happened, okay? It's my attempt at making other voices that I probably shouldn't do. Rest in the pace. Dude, what the heck?
Is there something ill, you friend?
I suppose I should find a way to stay in shape.
Who did that?
That's a funny outfit. Another.
Actually, though, where am I going again? Like, what am I doing? Does it tell me what my objective is? Oh yeah, go to Leo. Yeah, I thought so too, but where is he? But where? Where is the man?
Diavolo! My wallet's gone! Where's the thief?
Go to his workshop. Yeah, maybe it is the paintbrush. Where is that? Art merchant. Why is the frame rate so low for just the map? It's only a map. I mean, I can try it. See if he's there. That's a fun outfit.
Another cell, so haven't I seen
there! He's working!
Watch out, ladies. Definitely not Leonardo. Leonardo, where are you, my friend? Taylor. There, blacksmith, maybe? Hiding spot? No. No. Legend? L. Maybe I don't know where his place is at because I haven't detected it yet. But we've gone there like once, right? Maybe I need to go to one of these.
The price of perfection is not measured in coin.
Watch out!
It were dying for Stronzo!
Oh, that's way too close.
Don't lose him again!
Alright. The real thing is, the real question is, how am I gonna get over to that? There's gotta be a way. I definitely have to get onto that building first, and then I can get there. Map me, I think. Maybe it's like right there. Right near the vantage points that's marked, like around here. The left, like this. It's bugged. It should be showing you where. Oh, really? Correct, right around it. Okay. Let me see if I discover this place close to the point. I think I might know where it's at then. I think it's on the ground down there. Like, yeah, right like here or something. Something like this. It's like around here. Follow a narrow road. Oh, there it is. Alright, all these guys gotta die. Not yours, YouTube. Yeah, I gotcha. I kinda figured. Do I not have a weapon? I don't have a sword? Okay. All right, let's run. I found it. I know where it's at. Just need to get away now. I saw the door.
Doesn't look like one.
There could be him. I just need to actually get away from these guys now. Come on.
On him. I may be expensive. Emmett, faster!
I see him. You can't see him.
Shit, I've lost sight of him.
Got to be fast. Find him.
Oh, God.
This?
No! I forgot that they can do that.
Which way did he go? There! On him!
Wait, I thought it was right here. Maybe I was wrong. This door was closed, so I thought it was right here. Maybe I just need to discover this location. I'm gonna try to figure this out to get this viewpoint, because I think that's why it's not showing me it, because otherwise like I can be running around here all day. I feel like that's why I'm not seeing it. The only question is, how am I supposed to get over there? It showed up for another guy, but he didn't have it filled.
Have I seen that man?
Wait, is it that easy? It is that easy. Alright. I'm gonna get this and then I'll restart the memory or whatever. Even if I fail it. Look at him go. do I keep going up? I swear, is it gonna? Yep, there it is. It's gonna be on one side of the building. Oh, look what we have here. Terrifying, but we made it. All right, I know what I'm gonna do. This. All right, that should fix it, hopefully. There it is. Now I see the icon. With me, ladies.
Come, he spent a moment with us.
They look like they're meowing. They have cat ears on. First. Oh god. Okay. Ooh. They just got their attention, that's all. Tis the end of Ezio's story. GG, Ezio, GG. Okay, I'm getting down, friend. My mistakes.
It has come to the attention of the signoria that the young men have been climbing the city's buildings for sport. While not illegal per se,
climbing the city's buildings for sport. While not illegal per se.
Listen well.
No way, I was right. It's right here. Oh my god, dude, I never would have got that.
Oh, Ezio Auditore, I didn't expect to see you again. What with all that's happened. Ah, where are my manners? Welcome back. Now, how can I be of service?
I was hoping you could repair something of mine.
Of course. Come, this way. Che pasticcio. Tutto santo giorno che cerco. Let me clear a space. All right, let's see it. Fascinating. I don't know, Ezio. Despite its age, the construction is rather advanced. I've never seen anything quite like it. I'm afraid there's not much I can do without the original plans. Mi dispiace. Wait, wait, wait.
What are you doing?
The contents of this page are encrypted, but if my theory is correct, based on these sketches, it may very well...
It may very well what?
Please, sit.
Leonardo, I...
Shh, shh, shh. Remarkable. If we transpose the letters and then select every third, there! It's finished!
Huh? What's finished?
The blade. I managed to decode that parchment of yours. It showed me exactly what to do. Now all that's left is to remove your ring finger.
Really?
I'm sorry, but this is how it must be done. The blade is designed to ensure the commitment of whoever wields it.
Bene. Do it quickly.
I was only having fun, Ezio. Though the blade once required a sacrifice, it's been modified. You can keep your finger.
Incredible.
Yes, it is. Tell me, do you have other pages like this?
I'm sorry, only the one.
Listen, if you ever do happen across another one of these, please, bring it to me.
You have my word. And thank you for fixing this.
By order of the Florentine Guard, open this door!
Just a moment. Wait here.
Are you Leonardo da Vinci?
Si. How may I be of service?
I need you to answer some questions.
Certainly.
It's Ulfric of... Ulfric Stormcloak.
What Jarl. Seems to be the trouble?
A witness claims to have seen you consorting with an enemy of the city.
What? Me?
I don't consorting? Know. I think it sounds like the guy.
When was the last time you saw or spoke with Ezio Auditore?
Who?
Non fare il finto tonto. We know you were close with the family. Perhaps this will help to clear your head.
Recognize that voice.
Ready to
anywhere.
Talk? What about now? Had enough yet?
Not today, Ulfric. Not today.
Grazie, Ezio.
Sorry about that.
I've grown accustomed to their abuses.
What of the body?
Bring it inside and put it with the others.
Others?
The city gives them to me for research.
Wait, keep it for research. Huh? Gonna dissect them? Yeah, it looks like it.
See? Like it never happened.
Thank you, Leonardo.
Who's that guy?
For everything.
Anytime. And remember, if you find more of those strange pages, bring them to me. Should they contain new designs, I will upgrade your blade as well.
Of course. Now, I really should be getting back to Paola.
Orgile in mio mangi.
Love that sound. Ting.
Now, don't be shy. I only aim to heal.
You were gone for quite a while.
Leonardo likes to talk.
That he does. But I trust he did more than talk.
Oh, no.
I've given you the skills. Leonardo's given you the blade. All that remains is the deed.
Where can I find Uberto?
According to my girls, he'll be attending an unveiling tonight of Verrocchio's latest work. It will be held at the Santa Croce Cloister.
Watch over my mother and sister while I'm away.
Of course, Ezio. As if they were my own.
Visit the art show? Uberto Alberti.
What the
turn around, and there we go. Roll. Oh god, I didn't mean to. I'm so sorry. It was an accident, man. No. That was an accident too. Go, climb.
Leave them. I'm losing him.
There it is. Wait
again
until
with
night.
This, you have overstepped your bounds, Berto. Oh.
Who are you to speak of bounds? You, who have crowned yourself Lorenzo di Medici, Principe of Firenze.
I've done no such thing.
Of course not. Ever innocent. How convenient. At least now we see how far your reach extends, which is to say, nowhere at all. It has proved a valuable lesson for me and my allies.
Yes. Your allies, the Pazzi. Is that what this is about?
Be careful with your words, Lorenzo. You might attract the wrong sort of attention.
Follow Berto without being detected. Let the tailing begin. Enter a group to blend. Uh-oh. Oh no, man. No. Ow. It was an accident. Come into my room? Ah, here we go. That's better. Oh god. Oh, he walked right through my group.
I've traditional remedies and the wisdom of the Arabies. Will this await?
Ah, I see our way in. Ladies, come hither.
Ciao, boys.
Keep these gentlemen busy. Beautiful.
Ciao, bello.
Good evening, compagnoniere.
Fantastic.
You as well. I trust you're enjoying yourselves.
Indeed, a nice distraction from that nasty business with the observatory.
To think I once thought of Giovanni as you. You would have done the same to save the ones you love.
Yes, I would. And I have. The Auditorio are not dead! I'm still here! Me! Ezio! Ezio Auditore!
Assassino!
Assassino! You must escape.
Come! Let me disembark!
Oh god! Where did he go?
I see him there.
No, you don't. No, you don't. No, you don't.
I see him! There!
Die! Okay. No. Nice. There it is. Judge, jury, and executioner. And on that note, chat, I'm going to call it here for tonight, and we will pick up tomorrow right where we are at. We've got our first, like, technically official assassination and got through majority of the beginning of Ezio's story. So tomorrow night we'll pick up right here, continue on, and relive the entirety of Ezio Auditore. But yeah. All right, thank you guys as always. If you did enjoy this stream, definitely leave a like on the YouTube video or follow on any other channels like Twitch or YouTube or Twitch or Facebook. Thank you as always, chat. Thanks for hanging out and enjoying the beginning or the continuation of the Assassin's Creed playthrough and the beginning of Assassin's Creed 2. I'll be back tomorrow. See you guys then. Have a good night. And yeah, peace out. Stay safe. Goodbye.